doing a 16-ounce Budweiser. In one of my previous videos, I did a 12-ounce Budweiser. So I just wanted to upgrade and do a bigger one. I'm going to just drink this straight out of the bottle. I'm not going to pour it in no mug or nothing.